ready, gentlemen. Hands up, hands up. Let me see them. Turn down to three. Three, two, one, go. Good strong start.
Let's go, Johnny. That's the way.
Doing really well here, gentlemen.
Johnny.
All right, guys.
Come on. Worry about your own plate.
Bo's doing really well here.
Let's go, Grandpa. Come on.
Trash talking over here from Calvin, I see.
Well, you know, a little bit of fun, a little bit of
yeah, just some fun competition. And when we're done, remember to tap the table.
That's it, Johnny. Nice looking plate, buddy.
Again, we are sponsored by Guinness tonight.
Are we supposed to be drinking Guinness then?
Yep, we have drink tickets. Guinness is available for us. Head and head here, guys.
That's it, Johnny. Come on, buddy.
Doing really well, gentlemen. Come on, the pressure's on. Good
That's
time.
It, Johnny.
Good oysters done by Calvin.
That's it, buddy.
The time is still really good here.
Keep it clean. Keep it clean.
Thank you to all the shuckers that have come out today as well.
cheated both those years. Don't worry about it.
That's right. Only 1 year counts.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah. Only 1 year.
So hands up, gentlemen, whenever we're ready. So on go, we start. 3, 2, 1 and a half, go. Smelling good, Darren.
You'll have a really good time. If you take the oysters to a party, you'll have a really good time.
Sure will. Oh, yeah.
I thought you only had 11 on the plate there. I was worried.
Oh, no. I had to ditch one, right? That new technique doesn't work so well for contests, though.
Yeah.
Using, like, because I was switching.
Over on the right, we have Landy, famous actor and world-renowned oyster shucker.
World-renowned?
Wow. So whenever we're ready, gentlemen, we're just going to put our hands in the air. Do a little hoop-doo.
He's got the board.
Hands up, Carlos. It's the one time I get to direct him. So in 3, 2, 1, go, we start. Not yet. 3, 2, 1, go. Pressure is on this one.
They're neck and neck.
Neck and neck. You see the sweat dropping.
Why am I doing this?
Let's go. Here with him. You can get some excitement going. Round of applause. Let's get some cheering. Yeah. Let's go, guys.
Yeah.
Awesome.
If I had a bra, I'd throw it at you.
Like what?
With their money.
take it off. So on 3, 2, 1, go.
Can you take the recyclables out before you go?
Why didn't I see that? It must have happened later.
So close. Let's give it a round of applause. Come on, guys. Last shot. Let's go. Come on. Got it. Yes. Good job. Almost there.
Yeah. I'd need out the shell on that last one of those.
She took it. Come on,
Johnny shucking the oysters that he prepares for himself to eat. Here comes in Philip to liven things up. We have Carlos over here and Calvin shucking. All preparing to shuck oysters that they can eat and indulge in very quickly. Should be interesting.
I think they're just topping up for the evening.
Boys are gonna eat some oysters.
And Calvin, right, big round of applause. They are very good.
7. Yeah. Just grab tummy back for me.
Well, there goes my whole zinc content for the day.
We have 10. The hands behind our backs whenever we're ready, gentlemen. And again, on the count of three, and then go, we can start. Three, two, one. Go.
Yeah, 10 oysters.
Do it!
Go, 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 go. Harder. Come on, second hard, second time. No. Close line. Who shook these?
Remind your hands to see behind your back. No hands at all during this.
Okay, does he kind of make sure they check 10?
What's your game plan, Johnny? Or J-Mac, sorry?
I ate like a duck.
Position number one,
do you have a game plan?
No.
Are we ready, okay, gentlemen? Are we ready, timer? So again, on count of three, and on go, we can start. Three, two, one and a half. One, go. Oh, they're sucking good. Perfect.
They've
done this before.
Come on, Johnny!
Come on, look at that last one in there. You got it. Beautiful. Almost there. Awesome. Good job, gentlemen.
What lady wouldn't want a piece of that? I think he's going to puke in the flower bed.
A big round of applause for everyone today.
But he's cleaning himself up like a delicate woman. That's a good thing.
It's like a whore on her grave.
You're trying to get fire. Yay!
Hello.
Wow, they're big and meaty.
And here goes Carlos.
How do you feel about your performance?
Not good. Not good.
Good? Attaboy.
I'm always the help.
Shuckers helping to shuck for more oysters to feed the people. Good thing. Johnny mysteriously disappeared to the washroom, I believe. Who knows? He was not a big fan of the mouthful of oysters, but Who can blame them? Apparently Calvin likes his oysters. Our lady friend here says that she has more experience sucking than the fellow shucking. Sucking?
It will begin on
so
go.
We will see on the go.
2, 1, go! Go, go, go! Go!
I think she's sucking and swallowing at the same time, which I think is coming to her advantage. She seems to be doing very well. I don't know, it looks like she might vomit. We don't know, we will see. What do you think gave you the advantage?
I had lots of experience sucking, being a female. So I think that's what did it for me.
Very so good.
Thank you.
What the hell happened to you?
Huh? Well, see, they...
Show the wound. Show the wound.
It's not that bad. It's not bad. It's nothing.
It's a bit of an incision.
I did that like a couple weeks ago.
Yeah, it's nothing. Yeah, that's what I said.
10-1. With the top three places getting prize money. And I'm just going to go with the adjusted time, just to speed things up. 10th place, Landy Cannon, with a adjusted time of 2 minutes and 10 seconds.
Good job, Landy.
Then comes Lisa Mullen at 1:53.
Good job, Lisa. Lisa Mullen.
8th place was Wanda, at with no penalties, by the way.
Oh,
yes.
Shit.
No penalties at 1:51.
Good job, Wanda.
Then I beat you.
Well, you might be 11th.
At 1:49. Yes. Yeah, because I had 20 seconds of penalties. Calvin at 6 with 1:46.
Good job, buddy.
Johnny.
5th place.
Johnny comes in 5th.
Good place, John.
At 1:40. And then it's a tight race in the top four. Jason Woodside at 1:28.
Ooh, Jason.
And in third place, with prize money of $75, is Patricio.
Told you did a good job.
Congratulations.
Pat.
In second is Paul Petkoff.
Oh, second place.
Oh, second place.
Come on,
Paul Petkoff.
Get your hat.
Judge was looking for a job, so that's why.
And then the winner with a blistering flat time of 1:07 and 6 penalty seconds, Philip Ho.
Yes.
Congratulations, Philip.
You know what's very strange? The judge was looking for a job at Diana's.
Oh, really?
Look who placed 1 and 2.
I can take
fix. I'll give you a job.
Yep.
since the guy wants a job at Diana's, it's a little sketchy.
What?
Since the guy wants a job at Diana's, it's a little sketchy. You guys came one and two.
And just to let you know, anyone that's interested, this Thursday is our crawfish boil. We're having about 500 pounds.